After 2 to 3 minutes, I draw off another mil of the sucrose and place this into tube number 2. So these first 2 tubes are time 0 and 2 to 3 minutes in to see if we have any hydrolysis of sucrose. Do you recall what sucrose is? That would be on the quiz.